inside yourself.
Hey guys, it's your girl Valery Ortiz here, and you're watching American Latino TV, celebrating, of course, American Latino Pride. And this episode promises to be a memorable one. That's because all of our stories today are extraordinary and unforgettable, and that definitely goes for our first story. She is known to many as the queen of Latin alternative music, and while she took on a short self-imposed hiatus to be a mom, Mexican songstress Julieta Venegas is back, and this time, more mature and ready to tell us all about her new outlook on life and love in the aptly titled album, Los Momentos. Trust me when I tell you this is a story you will only catch here on American Latino TV.
No viviré por la experiencia de sentir tu aroma reconocer.
When in 1997, a young artist from Tijuana released her debut solo album, Aquí, no one expected Julieta Venegas' brand of folk indie pop music to become what many could argue the foundation for Latin alternative music. And as the queen of Latin alternative, Julieta has taken her music to literally everyone.
Dime si te quisieras andar conmigo.
We went to South America, we were in Brazil, Argentina, Chile, we went to Peru also, we're going to Europe, we're going to Germany, France, Spain, just playing a lot, you know? That's kind of like the fun part.
And after all the Grammys, accolades, and collaborations with some of the top producers in the industry, like Gustavo Santaolalla, Julieta has not lost her musical curiosity, which she admits was the key to her latest album, Los Momentos.
I like curiosity to be my motor. I like not deciding like, oh, this is what I do and this is who I am. And I never put names on the stuff that I do. I just kind of like write songs and then let those songs take me wherever they'll take me. And that's a lot out of curiosity. It's like, I've never done this, huh? I wonder what happens if I do this. You know, that's basically the way that I work in the studio. And it's also instinct a lot. You know, it's like, I don't really decide with, oh, no, I have to do it with this sound because this is my, I don't know, trademark sound. No, it's like, I don't feel like using this. I don't feel like using that. So I just kind of go with instinct a lot. The album is called Los Momentos. There's all kinds of moods and things going on in the album, but I just thought I'd go more on the piano towards synthesizer. So I think it sounds more, not like electronic music, but it does sound more electronic in the sense of the sounds. I never know if it's an evolution or an involution. No, I'm kidding. I think if you listen to this album and you listen to other albums of mine, it does sound different, but I can say that about all my albums because every time I sit down to write, it's always a different time of my life. It's like, I simplify it a lot if I say this, but your radar kind of grows, you know? You kind of look more at other people, at other things. The stories that I tell aren't just about, I met you, we fell in love, and we, you know, we broke up. It's more about questioning things and why they happen and all that.